We put up preconceived notions about the timing of the movie shown. But you know, it's a tribute to an officer and a soldier of the Republic of the Philippines. He is really what he's being portrayed there in that movie. He has the balls and he has the heart.